So what's up, guys? Today we're going to be talking about the history of Goku. I'm just kidding. We're talking about the history of Goku growing, turning good to bad. Wow, you know this is really kind of comedy, right? Whoa. See, when he was a good, so pretty bad. Because if he was never too bad, we would all be leaving. But since he was too bad, he always wanted him. He always made himself turn into a monster, which made him more evil, all because Goku defeated him in one battle. He's just a child. He's just mad that he lost. And then he thinks it's funny to get his head out by taking things wrong. He just mad. And now, we're gonna talk about how Goku Black turns good to evil. Now, if Goku Black will turn evil, if Goku, not even will turn evil, Goku will turn into Goku Black. And stuff. All these people, and then he'll make himself more immortal. He doesn't care. Oh, fighting with his own power. He thinks he's breaking the original power.